in the WBL. And it was Bath in the tub tonight, taking on the Wildcats. Wildcats versus Wildcats. And Bath off to a rocky start here against Kenton, down 6-0. Jaron Sharp hitting the corner three. That's where we pick it up. Then it's Jaden Cornell and another Wildcat three. Going to see some more action from Sharp. He's going to get the steal off the deflection and is going to take it all the way in. Nice move there with the right hand, opposite side. Bath's Chad Fry will stop the bleeding here a little bit, spins to the basket and gets the first bucket for Bath. But Sharp on fire, letting it fly for another triple. He finished with 27 points tonight and showing off the defense as well. You'll see here Sharp gets the big block, but Fry gets it, hits a three right there, but Kenton up at this point 17-5. Bath makes a charge, they hang on for the 62-57 win. Does Kenton. Sharp with 27 points, Rush and Jaden Cornell with 19 and 13 points respectively. Chad Fry leading the Wildcats of Bath with 24 points.